The agriculture minister says already almost all agricultural imports are exempted from VAT. Mr. Moses Jabapti says he's going to ensure that a coordinated plan is in place for food production.
I believe that it is dangerous for us to vary the VAT rates for every single sector in that way. It's going to defeat the purpose. And the government continues to provide incentives to the farming sector, whether you are in poultry, whether you are in bananas or plantains or aroids or other kinds of crops. We continue to provide incentives. So the farmers of this country will continue to be assisted by this government.
On Thursday evening, the island's former agriculture minister, Ezekiel Joseph, called for an 8% VAT for farmers. Mr. Joseph claimed that agricultural imports are VATable and farmers are being affected greatly.
I am supporting any initiative to assist the tourism industry as one of the main pillars in our economic development. Agriculture is also one of the main pillars. And why it is that we are seeing that the 8% has been slapped on for the tourism sector, why not the same for the agricultural sector? And in fact, it is also promised, like I said earlier, that there will be no VAT on agricultural input.
Agriculture is the island's second largest contributor to the economy. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actil.